The Flyers hosting the Islanders Thursday night. Philadelphia has won 5 of their last 6 games at Wells Fargo. The Flyers' wild card hopes still alive, but barely. They're 6 points behind the Bruins. Steve Mason in net looking for his 4th straight win as we go to the city of brotherly love.
The talented youngster for the Islanders moving up, cutting to the middle, laying it off for Gaudelier. Hit shot, save made by Mason.
Gosh, despair gambled, but got back in time. No liability, but getting up on the play. This shot is Steve Mason. Very quick right pad save.
No way Mason's going to be able to stop that. 2-on-1 for the Flyers. Couturier with Weiss. Couturier to Weiss. He scores! It's deflected, but he still punches it home.
That's a great play. I mean, I'm not sure if that ended up hitting the stick of the Islander player as he came across. Alan Quine in front, but whatever it was, Weiss going to the net, creates the whole play in that blue paint.
That tips it out in center, but McDonald backs it away from him and finds Couturier. Couturier holding on to that puck, takes the shot, saved by Steven Deschenes. He turns back with it and finds Manning for the shot, save. Rebound, Couturier, he scores!
Good play by Manning right here, too. The shot, he recognized that there was a man out to the outside of Grice. Just a great shot right there.
It just keeps getting better with Provorov, doesn't it?
Well, you can tell he's getting more and more frisky offensively. Here's Couturier to Weiss. This line to the third goal already. Gudas, a shot, scores! Traffic in front, Gudas, the shot, 3-0 Philadelphia.
On its side right there, Braden Shen in front of the net, providing that screen. That's just a great shot.
Oh, it curved and dropped.
Before we say it's officially 3-0, the challenge has been issued by Doug Waite.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a goal.
Yeah, Weiss in no time has himself a goal, an assist, and a fight. Simmons getting it in front of back, and it's a rebound. Wheelie scores!
The Flyers on the attack, just the Islanders with no answers here. Just amazing. Confidence is everything, and Sean Couturier is riding a huge wave of it.
Letty shot, save, rebound, Mavillier, glove, save, Mason! And now Steve Mason joins in the fun, a spectacular stop to keep the Islanders off the board. Draw to the left, the veteran, who has spent time in the minors this year. Voracek across to Gostisbehere. He'll wind, he'll fire, it rounds around, he scores! Dirty but good!
Shane Gostisbehere has gotten so much better at drilling pucks right at the net as opposed to trying to score. And Wayne Simmonds jumped.
Worked away from him. Han leaned down by Vandeville. His tag team partner Belmont in the battle for the puck, but he goes back out to Clutterbuck. He'll shuttle it off for Nahan, who passes in front. Clutterbuck shot! He scores! Cal Clutterbuck hanging that one home, ends a long drought. He picks up his 100th NHL goal. It's 5-1. The other way is Cizikas. Good is trailing him. The pass to Ladd. Ladd takes the shot. Safe. It goes off of Mason's back and in.
Getting more shots in the Islander zone. They have turned pucks over on fancy plays that have resulted in the Islanders coming back with this.
That was Provorov, fires with the empty net at the other end. Simmons will chip to Filppula. Filppula will fire and score. Empty net goal for the Flyers. They go back up by 3. Filppula makes it 6-3.
The Flyers score 5 goals in the first period for the first time since November of 2011 as they coast to a 6-3 victory. Steve Mason wins his 4th straight in net. Wayne Simmonds with his 16th power play goal of the season, 30th overall. It's the second straight season he's reached the 30-goal plateau. Simmonds also adds 2 helpers, and Jordan Wheel finds the back of the net for the 3rd straight game. Up next, Philadelphia hosts the Devils Saturday, and the Islanders also welcome the Devils on Friday.